Spark plug.
And Frank. A little loop up and over around Kerrigan via Desolation Trail with these two fucking fancies.
Let's go.
He's still going at it. It's a beautiful day. Dry ass riverbed. Some drainage coming off the mountain somewhere. It's a little wet. It did rain pretty heavily here the last week or so, off and on. Cool spot. It's absolutely fucking beautiful out here. Like, holy shit. Just entering the Pemigewasset Wilderness. Pretty beautiful out here. It's gonna be an awesome day. We were just dive bombed by a grouse. Greg needed a hug after. He's okay now. You get for touching the fun guy.
I get slim.
Get the fun guy a little too much. Ah, you bitch.
Oh, that's a dick move.
You just want to say fuck it and you're a 302?
No, I don't. So we're gonna take a little break here for a little bit because it's just beautiful. And then we've got about a 2,500 foot climb over about 1.6 miles up the backside of Carrigan, the north side. Thank you. Here we go. This is gonna be good. Ain't that right, spark plug? So one thing that the camera doesn't do on the phone is it doesn't give you that depth. Like, you're not going to be able to see how steep this actually is on the video. Pretty gnarly. Awesome trail. More so up here than down below. This rocky shit is more my jam. I hate that flat incline shit. It's like walking upstairs, it's just the same motion over and over and over again. At least this, it's like hands and feet, you know, you're mixing it up. Pretty sweet day. So just about to the top of Kerrigan via the Desolation Trail. It's a rough one, but it's pretty beautiful. Now let's go touch the tip of number 303, shall we? Summit of Mount Carrigan, peak number 303. Hell yeah. White Mountain Wanderers, my friends. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
That's about it for Mount Carrigan today, folks. Until next time, peace out.
You gotta do your cool down.